Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Borderlands 3's DLC. Meep.
Okay, that's Jack's tower, or at least it used to be. These days it's Pretty Boy's base of operations. He runs the casino now.
Sushi.
He's been trying to kidnap me for reasons.
Reasons?
Oh yeah, death turrets. Classic Jack. He hated anyone touching his stuff. Stay clear if you want to, you know, not die horribly.
Meep.
Stupid freaking
no.
Okay, this teleporter's fine. Yeah. That chode face pretty boy must have sabotaged it so he could get his tiny little tiny gross sausage fingers on me. Gotta fix this if I'm gonna get back to the hideout safe.
Your eyes.
Probably sending more loaders as we speak. Ooh, idea. Follow
Those
this
eyes.
Fine ass cupcake.
Yeah, unfortunately, this is also going to be my, last episode for the day. After this, me and the missus are going to go to that hot tub.
A corrosive melts away loader bot armor like skin.
Ooh, what's that?
Skin.
Ooh. Nah, it's weak. I don't like it. It's weak sauce, bro.
Access granted.
Your hands.
Heads up, Vault Hunter! A bottle of Banco Breaking Arrow bomb sauce was shipped somewhere nearby. It's sweet, it's spicy, it can penetrate 3 inches of steel f***ing plate! You know what that means! Detonate that s***!
Alright, Jesus! Ah.
Come on back, kiddo.
Nothing to it.
And bloop. Surprise. Surprise! Oh, nope, it's you. Alright, so I'm finding a hot sauce thingy, huh? In truth, I really... Oh! Not that. Is it? That was kind of cool. Yeah, when it comes to the hot sauce thing, I have no idea what I'm looking for. Huh. Fine. Oh well. Oh! Damn! That was kind of cool. Or anything else special around here? No, okay. Lame. But yeah, so this is gonna be my last episode for the day. God damn my game audio, hang on. Alright. Last episode of the day.
There. All right. That's gotta be loose. You wanna give it a whack there? Bet you're good at that. Whack. Jackpot!
So we're gonna try to get to a good stopping point
now,
here.
If you want in that tower, you're gonna need this handsome face. Meet me at my hideout and we'll talk tower.
Alright, give
me
your face.
Here, kiddo. Oh, yeah. Right. This teleporter is Jack's own.
I hate you.
What's clear of the floor and that's on me. You see, I control the dead around here,
What? Wait, what the hell? Huh. That was weird. I'm going to assume Timothy's hideout is the one under the waterfall. Yay, it is. Goody. Jesus Christ. Hello.
Oh, hey, you're not dead. Way to stay alive, champ. Well, welcome to the Casa de Timothy.
Sup?
Oh, right, the ham thing. Jack called it his winning ham. All the time.
Hang on. It's behind me.
Kings have one hat. Just me now. The rest are dead. I didn't kill them. Most of them.
Wait, hang on. What? Oh, so I gotta mess with both of them.
Self-defense. We're gonna go with self-defense. Anywho's, all this bad boy gives me VIP access all across the casino. Comes in, you know.
Nah,
so before
funny.
I further endanger myself by even talking to you, who are you working for? Dahl? Vladov? TDR?
Myself?
Are they even still a thing?
Actually, Moxxi sent me.
Oi, sir. Moxxi? Mad Moxxi. She's not here, is she? It's fine if she isn't.
Wait, what the hell? Wait. Where's my gun?
Terrified of her at all? I should
probably. Where's my gun?
Yeah, let's talk to her. Let's call her up. Turn on that holo structure, whatever it is. They lost my hair.
Motherfucker. There we go. Call in Moxxi. She is going to kill you. Moxxi.
Okay, I got this.
Moxxi.
Pour on a little of the old Jack sauce there. Jack always gets what he wants, right? I just gotta be Jack. Moxxi.
Don't be Jack.
I got this. Okay. Hey, Georges.
Timothy. Been a while.
Yeah, that's
God
right,
damn it.
Baby.
Hang on. Yes. Sorry, couldn't resist.
Especially when
Whoa.
It's being worn by a spineless lackey. Tell me why I shouldn't have the Vault Hunter blow your brains out.
Well, because I just please
what are you
don't
playing against?
Give you anything you want.
Jack left an open tab with me, and I've sent the Vault Hunter to collect.
The hell! I was just standing there, and she did it. Magic.
Okay, well, then you also want my brains to stay unblown and in my head and not out. I'm the last of the doppelgangers. Okay, this winning hand is the only way in or out of Jack's tower.
Lucky for you.
Oh, cool, fine.
Then Jack's tab is yours, Timothy, and you can start paying it off right now. Keep an eye on him, Vault Hunter.
All right.
In case he misbehaves.
Oh, thanks. Moxxi.
I'm gonna kill you.
That was a little thing called...
What? Yes. The horror returns. Oh. Where'd you go? Oh, there you go.
She remembers me after Jack got Mega Richie sent me to try to get her back. Took her out to dinner. Best night of my life, actually. And now she'd rather I was dead. Oh, but maybe if I get into that tower, she'll trust me again. So
no.
What are we freaking waiting for, kiddo? Let's talk tower.
What?
Better. Stronger.
I only need to get one thing out of that tower. Once we get in, you and Moxxi can have everything else.
Fingers.
What is it you're looking for?
Is it me you're looking
for? For all the perks Jack gave us doppelgangers, he didn't trust us. So we're leased to Hyperion property. If I step off this casino without getting the override codes, boom, this face gets a lot less handsome. So, recap, bombing face, codes in tower.
I'm gonna blow your face
right
up
now,
then.
The turrets in front of the tower, they're only the tip of the asshole. You know what? Never mind. We're gonna need a whole crew to pull this off.
Okay, heist crew. Firepower. Rick and Morty.
It's the girl, Ember. She's a performer in the Vice District. Go convince her to join our crew.
Yeah, all right.
Pretty boy has my number, so I'll lay low here. Study security, figure out who else we're gonna need to get into that tower, and stay alive, kiddo.
Timothy's days of working for Jack might be long gone, but I don't trust him farther than you can throw him. So if he tries anything, go ahead and see how far that is.
Hey, I just wanted to say thanks again for not shooting me. Every maniac on this casino blames Jack, and thus me for the lockdown. Take one.
Hang on. Boop. And action skill. I like it. All right, is it still here, or it is? Interesting.
Got it handed to Jack, though. Found a way to keep screwing me even when he's dead.
Yeah, he does that.
We weren't all bad guys. When the lockdown happened, some of them actually tried to use their winning hands to help out the survivors. You know, get them something to eat. They all got torn to pieces, so I hid, stayed alive.
Fireworks! Hey. I think.
Till next time.
No. Yeah, look at it. Whoa.
Hey, all. Come on over to Sandy's place. We got games and pleasant aromas and booze coming out of the light fixtures. Not really. It's up to code. What the hell is going on?
Meh. Probably helps that having six hands. Is that eight hands, actually? Oh, then I know exactly where he is. He's the dude I ran into before in here. Hey.
What do you think my people you fancy today?
Leah you?
Sent me. Looking
me?
For a hacked slot machine algorithm,
what?
Shady man. You got what I need?
Ah, yes, Leah. You tell her this makes us even. No more favors. Now listen, this thing is only good for a single use, and the effect will self-correct after a little while. Not perfect.
Mine.
If anyone asks, you didn't get it from me.
Okay.
Yes!
I got this from Shady Guy. Oh.
Algorithm on Sandy's mainframe and watch the cash flow. This is gonna be priceless. No, priceful. She's not gonna have any more money. That idiot's always losing her keys. So the door to the mainframe console should be open. Idiot. Damn. It's password protected. Try, Leah sucks.
Boop.
Okay, what about Leah sucks 69?
Meh.
Idiot.
Boop.
Holy for holies! Jackpot! I'm rich!
No, fuck you, it's my money. Whoa. My money.
Recently becoming destitute, deadbeat. Payment on your exorbitant debt is required immediately, or else
information? That's way more than broken kneecaps.
Money.
Listen, I'm a little late this week, but I'm good for it, I swear.
Seeking Sandy Hart to commence vaporization.
Oh no, I never meant for things to go this far. Vault Hunter, save Sandy from that hulking monstrosity.
Where is it? The Debt Collector. Hi. Bye. Nope.
Thanks, Vault.
Ooh.
I owe you one. Sandy, you're okay. I thought.
Ooh. Oh, that is a fast reload. I like that.
You're right. What do you say, sister? Can we be friends again? Of course. As long as you agree to finally give me back Mother's necklace. It was supposed to go to me. Bullshit! You have the necklace and it was supposed to go to me!
God damn it. Jesus. Ladies. Shush. Calm thine selves. And recoil. Oh, I only had the one token? Ooh. One more token and I get the weapon skin. Oh, I've already been in there. Well, that wasn't too shabby. Ooh! Sniper. Beep! Woo! Alright, I need... It's the map.
Clear out those loaders, then I'll unlock the subway and give you access to the entertainment district.
Okay, so that'll leave me there. Ah! Wah! Wah! Wait, I must try it. Nope. Damn! Oh! Yeah, alright, I love it. Fuck your arms. Fuck your arms. Of course, he's resisting the hot. Oof. Jesus. That was fun. Hang on. Any secrets? Ooh. Meh. Whee. Whee! Alright, give me some armor.
I'll let me unlock that for you.
Doppelganger 21C identified. Hey there, handsome. Winning
hey there, handsome.
All yours. Enjoy the Vice District, kiddo. Oh, and tell Ember I said hi. Oh, and don't get horribly murdered.
You, yeah, I'm talking to you, deadbeat. You're really racking up the
game. Whoa.
Now, we could steal.
Oh, that's cool.
And your utility, and I'll set
whoa.
You up real nice.
Hearts. I like this. This is kind of cool. Ta-da! Damn. No.
But I also maybe didn't tell her.
Fuck her.
Tell her Timothy needs a favor. Tries to light you on fire. Well, I guess that's on me.
Didn't break a sweat.
Another one. Was there like a point to that? Alright. Guess not, whatever. Mine.
A pretty boy runs most of the gangs in this casino, unfortunately, but it wasn't always like this. After the lockdown, some people tried to build a society, you know? Live in harmony, all that. They're all dead. Pretty boy. He murdered all. The tower gives Pretty Boy access to the casino's security. But he wants my winning hand so he can have complete control. Food, oxygen, engines. I mean, if he gets a hold of me, it's gonna be anything but pretty.
Happy to help.
Alright. Well, just because I think this is a good stopping point, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time a Bird's Eye, hopefully I'll be able to give you the view of Ember. See you guys next time.